just some kind of hawk in the tree next door to Albert and Sophie's nest tree. And its mate is in a tree immediately west of Albert and Sophie's nest tree. They've been around a lot lately, tapping into the food source. Yesterday when they did, when they were done, they flew west, south, into the forest area. I've seen Albert and Sophie fight with Cooper's hawks. I don't know that I've ever seen them fight with these bigger hawks. Of course, there's never been a pair of bigger hawks. This close to the nest tree. Suggesting the two are interrelated, but since the LDS removed 28,000 square feet of forested tree space about a year and a half ago, everything kind of became tight quarters around here for the raptors.